Hey my pretties, good morning. We are getting ready to go inside of Ross. I came to one of my favorite locations, so I'm hoping they don't let me down. So let's go in and see what we can find. Okay, right when I walked in the front door, I'm seeing some of their makeup up here in the lockbox. They have a cute Betsy Johnson watch for $20. I don't know that brand. Jouer, J-O-U-E-R, Skinny Dip Collection and Metamorphosis. They have this really pretty DKNY purse in the three colors for $69. I just see a lot of DKNY today in this area. There's another one with a little key for $74. It's just an all black tote. The music is so loud in here. $39 for this boat gear, even though it's really small. Calvin Klein. Yeah, nothing new popping out today. $69. I like that color. It's like a teal. And then you have this one right here with the gold chain and the white strap for $79. They have some cute backpacks. Look at that Calvin Klein right there. That is $30. I skipped right past this. I wanted to see what it was. Is this? Yeah, Michael Kors for $100. I like the peach color on it. You can get a smaller one too right here. Yeah, I like that color. Here's a really cute set right here. Ollie Viv, $21.99, and you get the shorts to it. I like that, actually. And they have that in that color or this color over here. That's kind of cute. So they have a few two-piece sets. This one also comes with shorts. Different brand though, Velocity. And this jacket is $20, and this is Adidas. I like the ribbed look on that. Really cute. You got the Adidas sign right there with the pocket. Let me see, does it have the thumb hole? Yes, it does. Cute. And then what is this one over here? Olive and Oak, $14.99. Little sweatshirt. And then you got some cute guest boots right here for $35. Loving the gold hardware on these. They have some black ones too with some lace up the side for $28. What brand is that? I'm not too sure. Rapport. What are these? Oh, Polo for $20. Some cute little rain boots for $29. These are Skechers. There's those red Pumas again. Juicy. Oh my goodness, what are these right here? $9.99 with the rainbow gold chain. $22.99 for these. I'm seeing the sandals are coming out and all the boots and stuff are coming in for fall. $50 by Blondo. Blondo, that's what that says. These are kind of cute. You got some Vince Camuto up here. The buckle on the side. Those are $40. Oh my goodness. These are like some Timberlands. $27.99. What are they? Juicy Couture? Yeah. With the little gold chain on the back. You have some more white boots over here for $35. What brand? That's Guess. I think I like the cream color ones better. Are these Yeezys? No, I'm just playing. $19.99. these are Forever 21s. A lot cheaper than the Yeezys. Oh, look at these. $25. Jelly Pop. Kind of cute. Lots of little boots right now. These are Bear Paw. $33. These are cute right here by Koolaburra, so by UGG, size 9. I'm tempted, but I know I don't need them for 25. What are these up here? Zodiac, 35. You guys know I always say that's a good deal when you can get Zodiac in here, because these are sold at Macy's. That's the first place I ever seen Zodiac brand, and these little motorcycle or riding boots are super cute. If they was my size, I probably would get them. What are they? Okay, these are an 8. I would need an 8.5 or a 9, but these are really cute. Here's some Hurley slides for 14.
Yeah, I can see you.
Whoa, talk about fancy. Look at those. Those are real different. What is that? Adelina for 15. They're kind of interesting though. 8.5. I don't know. I'm not going to say they're ugly. They're different. I'm not too fond of the cheetah print underneath it, but I kind of like them. They kind of growing on me the more I stand here and look at them. Would you get these? Let me know. For 15, I don't know. Okay, you guys, I can't lie. I did try them on. They're 8.5. They run small, because I was really thinking like, maybe I'll get these. They're different. It's a nice statement piece. 8.5, they run small, so I would need like a 9.5. Oh, here's another pair. What size is that? That's an 8. Let me go over to the size 9 section. Yes, True Religion. These are kind of cute. They're soft too. Sugar for 18. Lots of cute boots right now. Oh, those are the Koolaburra. Okay, well, I was out of luck. I seen another pair that was 8.5, so nothing bigger than that today. Is that the same ones? Look, now I keep looking for, oh, that's a 7.5. So looks like, yeah, I see a few pair down this row. So looks like anything over 8.5, they don't have. That's a two-piece set for $16.99, a little workout set with the shorts. Here's another one, Absolutely Famous. This looks comfortable with the little drawstring at the front. You get the pants. How much is that? $16.99. Lots of two-piece sets today. Zoe and Phoebe. Those are shorts with the top. Okay, I like that too. Or you got this one for 20. I think I will go with that print. Or you have these with the tank tops. And Adrian Vittadini sets right here are $21.99. Not bad. That also comes in this green. Yeah, I like those. I was walking past the purse section. This one popped out at me with the little B on the front. I like that. This is $19.99. Lartier. DKNY. Lots of red bags today. That's Chaps for 21. Steve Madden for 22. No, look at this giant Mickey Mouse tote. I think it's a diaper bag. It's cute. It is $20. Okay, another reason why I popped in here, even though Pooh Bear already started school, you guys, I went through Target and I mean their stuff was ran through. I still, you guys see me do a video in there. I was not able to find any shirts or anything. So I'm coming here today. Look at that. Coming here today to see if I can find him some stuff. Beast, work hard, play hard. Kind of cute, but too many different things going on. Look at the sleeves. But yeah, I always find him really cute, like shirts. Here, I just ordered him a few things from the Vans website. I know all the kids like Champion. Yeah, I ordered him some stuff, so I'm waiting for that to come, but trying to find him a few other things. Doesn't look like I'm gonna find much in here today. Everything is repeats. Okay, nothing over here that I thought was cute. This is the wrong size. This is bigger. Yeah, didn't see anything in his size, so I'm gonna keep walking. They have a few baskets over here. $21.99 for the round one. I like the square ones. You got those up there. And then you have a few Halloween things right here. Let's see. You got these. Metal. $19.99. This one with the bird. It has a light on the inside. Or is it a raven? $13.99. Some pumpkins. This one is cute. The cat is in the pumpkin and the ghost is holding the pumpkin with the cat. That's $17.99. Little witch hat clocks, $13.99. Okay, she's $20. And then you got these like candle holders right here for $9.99 in silver, or you can get black. This one is $12.99. How much was that one? $9.99. So the black one is a little more expensive. And he back there playing the trombone. Or the trumpet. I don't know my instruments like that. You got pumpkins, $9.99. Some signs down there, trick or treat. $5. I like this one right here. That is $6.99. Hocus Pocus Broom Company right there. What's on the other side? You got some placemats down there, some little pumpkins. What is that? $3.99. A beaded thankful sign. You got these drink dispensers. This one has the hand on it. That is $8.99. Oh, the little creepy radio, $7.99. You find stuff like that at Big Lots too, if you're looking for one of these. I haven't seen them there yet. Don't quote me, but they usually pop up at Big Lots. Arsenic, slow and painful. $7.99. Little poison containers. $12 for that. This one with the little gnome. That's cute. He is $6. And then some more little spooky stuff down there. $12. That's nice. Yeah, I like that. No, they do not have a Tootsie Pop throw pillow. Look at that, with the witches riding the Tootsie Pops. Okay, so what's the question? How many rides does it take for the Tootsie Pop to get to the center? Something like that. I mean, because she riding the Tootsie Pop, so $8.99 for that. That was different and creative. I actually like it. Okay, I see one over here that shows Tootsie Rolls. What's going on with the Tootsie Roll blanket? Happy Halloween. That's cute. Oh, it's kind of wrapped up like a mummy. Okay, y'all gonna think I'm crazy right now. What does that say? Happy what? Halloween? Okay, like I'm trying to go over this a couple times, like E-A-L, L, two L's, O, wing. That's supposed to be a H. Happy Halloween. Lord, somebody had one job and dropped the ball. Couldn't even get that H up there. That's so cute. $4.99. Look at that chair. That is that $99? That is $99. I thought it was gonna say $29. I've seen this desk before for $140. You got some lamps. I like these chairs. The pink one is $120. $120. Lots of baskets and stuff. Look at these shelves right here. $179. Not bad. Pretty big too. This desk right here is $160. These furry chairs. Okay, and then you got this one for $50. This one with the mirror on top is $40. Looks like that. Lots of little end tables. You got silver on this side. You got a few gold ones on this side. That is $35. Oh, look at this table. I like that. So you can get the smaller one and the bigger one. I thought that was mirror, but it's actually black. And that small one is $25. This one is $30 with mirrors. You have that one in gold, silver, and a few more out here in the front. I like this one right here. And that cart with the rolling wheels on it. They have some fall candles. It says autumn leaves, pumpkins please, $9.99. Vanilla cinnamon, baked apples, autumn blessings. So a few that you can pick from. Wolfberry mandarin, bergamot. Pumpkin pie down here. Oh, look at these. $6.99. Those are pretty. Or you can get the green one. Oh, look at these cute little salt and pepper shakers. They're glass too. They're shaped like the Eiffel Tower. It says 4 ounces for $4. Oh my goodness, I just bought some of these. I needed this size too. Mines are a little bit bigger, and I think I got them at Marshall's, $7.99. I wish I would have seen these first, but I bought them like 3 weeks ago. Trick or treat salt and pepper shaker for $3.99. I mean $2.99. Did I say $3.99? $2.99. You know, I always got to come peek at the pictures to see if there's anything new. I haven't seen her before with all the green in the back. I like that one. That was $30. This one is also $30. And let's see what else they have on this wall. This one is pretty. She is 19. I like that one up there too. She's 20. This kitchen is for dancing. Oh, this one is really nice too. That's $10. And that's it for the pictures. This has some mirrors. This candle holder right here is really pretty for $21.99. Oh, there's those bookends again right there, the head. Here's some fragrant hand wash for $4 and a little pumpkin. Okay, you guys, that's gonna be it for today in Ross. I'm gonna get my butt out of here. I'm tempted to go in this dress section, but I'm not. I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough, and I'll talk to you all real soon in my next video. Okay, bye.